First, we begin with breaking news. 10 people missing in the water near Key West. I'm Lisa Bell.
Glad you're with us tonight. I'm Matt Austin. That boat capsized 16 miles south of Key West. 8 people were rescued. 2 bodies recovered. Another 10 people are missing. Survivors say they left Cuba on Sunday. The boat capsized last night. Right now, the Coast Guard is searching for more survivors. More